Hello there. Today, we're going to delve into the slider question type, an ideal feature for questions involving values, years, or numbers. Please note that this feature is available only with certain plans. To create a slider question, click on Add Question on the left side panel and select Slider. I have prepared an example already. Once you've selected the question type, it's time to provide the question. Then you can also add an image, GIF, or a YouTube video if you wish. Remember to provide the correct answer and ensure to adjust the minimum and maximum value. Next, select the time limit for the question. It's important to allow the player sufficient time to contemplate their answers. You can also select the points for the question. You have the option to choose between standard points, double points, or no points at all, according to your needs. Next, select the answer margin. Depending on your requirements, you can determine how high the accepted margin should be. For this example, we'll keep it at medium. If you added an image to your question, you can also apply the image reveal effect. We can now preview the question to see how it will appear during a game. Players can control the slider using the left and right arrows on their keyboard, or if they're on a mobile device, they can simply tap and move the slider with their finger. If you've selected the standard or double points option, any player that provides an answer within the selected margin will be awarded points. The closer to the correct answer, the more points. And that's how to use the slider question type. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!